Wow, what a beautiful one. Thank you, Shane.